American engineers shocked after seeing China's newest construction technology. Hey there, fellow tech enthusiasts. Have you heard the news? American engineers shocked after seeing China's newest construction technology. In this video, we'll take a closer look at these innovative construction methods that have left even the most experienced engineers impressed. From the 3D printing of buildings to the use of drones for surveying and monitoring, China's construction industry has undergone a technological revolution that's changing the game. So, get ready to be wowed as we explore how China's newest construction technology is transforming the industry. China's investment in infrastructure development. Who says infrastructure development can't be exciting? Not China, that's for sure. The Chinese government has put in some serious dough to develop their infrastructure, and boy, have they gone all out. By incorporating cutting-edge construction technologies, they've been able to improve efficiency and save some major bucks on the construction projects. So, hold on to your hard hats, guys, because China's investment in infrastructure development is paving the way for some seriously cool innovations in construction technology. Traditional construction methods combined with modern technology. China's construction industry certainly knows how to mix things up by combining traditional construction methods with cutting-edge technology. With robotics and artificial intelligence on the rise, it's no surprise that China's construction sites have become safer and more efficient. And the best part? Say goodbye to those back-breaking days of manual labor, because modern technology has got your back. So, grab a bag of popcorn and get ready to witness the perfect union between the old and the new in China's construction industry. Innovative construction methods. Now we're about to dive into the coolest construction methods you've ever seen. China has truly outdone themselves with some of their innovative construction methods. We're talking about 3D printed buildings, modular construction, and even the use of drones for surveying and monitoring. It's like something straight out of a sci-fi movie. These cutting-edge methods not only save time and money, but also make construction sites safer and more efficient. 3D printing of buildings. You know that China is using 3D printers to build entire buildings? Yes, you heard that right. No more waiting months for a building to be constructed. With this cutting-edge technology, a large 3D printer is used to print building components right on the construction site. These components are then assembled like a puzzle to create a complete building in record time. It's like watching the magic unfold before your very eyes. Modular construction. Move over, Lego building blocks, because modular construction is taking over the construction industry. China has done it again with another innovative construction method that will make your jaw drop. Modular construction involves the manufacturing of building components in a factory, which are then brought to the construction site and assembled like giant puzzle pieces. This not only saves time and money, but also reduces the impact of construction on the environment. It's like putting together a giant jigsaw puzzle, but on a massive scale. Drones for surveying and monitoring. China is using drones to survey and monitor construction sites, and it's not just for show. These high-tech flying machines can quickly and accurately survey construction sites and monitor the progress of construction projects. It's like having your own personal aerial assistant. With drones on the scene, construction workers can focus on other important tasks and let the drones do the heavy lifting. Potential impact on jobs. While we're all for technological advancement, some experts are raising red flags about the impact of robots and artificial intelligence on jobs in the construction industry. Will our trusty construction workers be replaced by robots and machines? It's a concern that we can't ignore, as the increased use of technology could potentially reduce the need for manual labor. Let's explore what this could mean for the future of the construction industry and the people who make it all happen. American engineers adopting new technologies. America, the Chinese are leading the charge in the construction industry with their innovative technologies, and American engineers have taken notice. They are eager to incorporate these new technologies, including the use of robots and artificial intelligence, into their own construction projects. The future looks bright for the construction industry in America with the adoption of these new technologies, which promise to improve efficiency and reduce costs. Who knows, the American construction industry might just give the Chinese a run for their money. China's construction industry is blowing everyone away with its technological revolution. From 3D printing buildings to using drones for surveying, China is bringing traditional construction methods into the future with modern technology like robotics and artificial intelligence. Some American engineers have been shocked and impressed by these innovations and are eager to incorporate them into their own projects. But with this progress comes some uncertainty about the impact on jobs in the construction industry. Nevertheless, there's no denying that China's construction industry is already transformed, and we can't wait to see what's next.